buddy, Ricky Carruth here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I want to share a little tweak in my morning routine. I did the $1 million morning routine video a couple weeks ago and I made a little tweak to it. I've already made another tweak to that routine, all right? And what I did was I figured out a way to squeeze an extra 30 minutes out of my day. Okay, so I originally started getting up at 4:30, okay, just to squeeze an extra hour out of my day so that I can answer all the Instagram DMs and all that good stuff and kind of get a head start on the day. All right, well, here recently I'm like, you know what? I want to get an extra 30 minutes on top of that, right, into my day so that I can really ramp some stuff up and get way ahead of the rest of the world, okay? And I will find that this is a very common thing with super successful people, is that they get up very early, they get such a head start on everybody else in the world, right? And that's what puts them ahead of everybody, okay? That extra time in the morning, and they get more done then than most people do all day, and that all that production before most people even wake up accumulates and it compounds over time to these huge successes, okay? I will say this, that getting up early and answering those DMs every day, I believe the fact that I answer every single DM, right, since I started Instagram in 2017, I've answered every single DM that has come through my account, and I just believe it in my soul that that is gonna be one of the reasons over the next 5 to 10 years that I become more and more and more popular, because I'm willing to spend the time on those people one-on-one to help them through their situations, and they're never gonna forget that. And I just feel like that is one little piece of my, you know, puzzle that is really gonna separate me from the rest of the crowd in terms of this industry or whatever, that the personal development, okay? Coaches, life coaches, real estate coaches, all these people that are out there, all the gurus that are out there, you know, helping you, there's a lot of them that are really good. I can't lie, there's a lot of really great ones out there. There's a lot of them that have helped me, okay? But very seldomly do you find one that actually answers the messages, right? A lot of them, I get it. They're too busy. They're too famous. They're too popular. They got too many DMs. I get it. I understand, okay? But I don't. I'm not famous. I don't have, you know, that many DMs that I can't keep up with them. So what am I going to do until I can't? I'm going to answer them, okay? So, but I need that extra hour to do that. Without the extra hour, I couldn't do that. Now, I want to 30 extra minutes a week or two ago after I did the video, which I'll link below, the $1 million routine, morning routine. After that video, I realized I need 30 more minutes. How can I squeeze another 30 more minutes out of my day to really get started? Because now I can, you know, do the DMs for the hour, work out, do all that stuff. And then if I have 30 extra minutes, I can even plan my entire day before 8 o'clock and really be ahead of the game. Because I was spending from 8 o'clock to 8:30 to plan my day and get ready. Now it's been 7:30 to 8 o'clock planning, doing my social media. That's when I post all my social media stuff, send out my email, do my podcast, post a YouTube video, Instagram, LinkedIn, all the different places I post social media. That's when I post, is right then in the mornings. Put it all out there, you know, kind of get a head start on, you know, the content getting posted. And then I may post a couple more things throughout the day. But I want to knock out that big wave of social media content in the morning, just so it's out there, gives everybody a little morning motivation, okay? So how did I squeeze an extra 30 minutes in per day? It's not nothing crazy, okay? I just kind of rearranged everything. So what I'm doing now is, what I was doing is I was getting up at 4:30, answering DMs till 5:30. Then I was getting ready and getting into the gym by 6, right? Work out for an hour till 7, okay? Then I'm eating breakfast and I'm in the office by 8. Breakfast, shower, hanging out with the wife and daughter, you know, in the office by 8. Now, this is what I do. Get up at 4:30, answer DMs till 5:30. Then I immediately jump in the gym at 5:30. I probably quit answering DMs about 5:25, give myself 5 minutes there and just rush to get ready, get my little drink and all that and get in the gym by 5:30. Okay, now I'm getting done at 6:30. okay? Now I'm eating breakfast and doing all that stuff and taking a shower, and I'm actually in my office now at 7:30 instead of 8. So now I got 30 extra minutes. 7:30, I'm answering all of my emails and planning my day and posting on social media everywhere before 8 o'clock. And now 8 o'clock hits, right, and regular business hours start, and I have already answered all my DMs, posted on all the social media channels, sent an email out to all my coaching students, did everything. I've probably already followed up with a few real estate clients through text or whatever. I'm so far ahead of the game by 8 o'clock. Now my day really starts, okay, and I'm off to the races. So I wanted to share that quick little tweak in my morning routine that allowed me to get an hour and a half, instead of an hour, now I have an hour and a half before 8 o'clock of work, okay? And believe me, I get a lot done within an hour and a half. You wouldn't believe how much stuff I blow through in an hour and a half. So super productive. You know, I'm gonna be looking for more tweaks here and there. I'm gonna be looking for more ways that I can be more productive and add a little more time and get a few more things done as things move forward here. So be looking out for that video when it comes out. Let me know if there's anything in the world I could do for you. I hope this motivates you to maybe get your morning routine down and very high productive. And with that, I'll see you guys on the next one. Let's go.